Cannot analyze it deeper here with my equipment, but I can assume it's like graphene oxide or something.
That's so have you ever seen this before?
No.
You have never seen this before? No. How many years have you been practicing?
30 years.
So Dr. Pevgi has been practicing for 30 years, guys. She's never seen anything like this. Let that sink in for a moment. She's been testing blood for 30 years and she has never seen this unknown object here, okay? Now, Dr. Young has the equipment to test what that is, right? He's got, what is it called?
Electronic microscope.
Electronic microscope, which allows him to test the actual substance more so to see what it is, what it's made out of. So it doesn't only have micrographs, but he can actually test what this is. Again, this is unknown. Dr. Piggy doesn't know what that is because she only has this at this point, right? You only have that.